Rockfall and me. What the? Strange. A bee doing something to a bee. I'm in the forest. People are so strong. I'm still in the forest here. How forest I am in the forest. What? Hiking in the forest. Hiking in the forest. Where's hiking in the forest? Still hiking in the forest. Looking for stuff. Oh! I think I found some kind of den. I'm gonna kick it. Something could come out. Don't know. Been here for a while, nothing came out. Strange mounds everywhere. And this is a weird tree. Looks like Sasquatch was here long ago. And there was no road. Or house. Once this was just open forest, but now it's not. Okay. I'm on this log. In the edge of the forest here. This is dangerous. Don't know what could be lurking in the edge of the forest here. Ouch. Thorny plants that are sharp. Oh, ferns. Don't see much of these for some reason. There's quite a bit of them right here. Not May, so there are no May apples. There's bugs. Oh no! Garbage! This is bad! How dare people! This pine tree has fallen. Walking on it. Whoa. Whoa. I'm high. Should jump down. Jumped. So, I'm here. House of a man named Jeff. If you look at him directly in the eye, you'll get strange vibes. And I'm basically right in the middle of the forest, and there's a road going right through the middle of the forest, so I should turn back now. See how there are no berries with that are rotten and holes in them? These are poisonous. There's no bugs around the berries, they're poison. Yep, Sasquatch has definitely been here in the past. I'm leaving this place right now. Look at this tree. It's got a great texture and stink bugs. Look at this tree. Look how this tree is bent. Isn't that mysterious? Kind of. Huh. If there weren't too many thorn plants, I would go across. But there are too many thorn plants, so I'm gonna find another way to cross. This place is great. Haven't seen any turtles yet. There was a bird. Weasel or something's living in there. Just don't know what. It's a little creepy. Look, somebody's been here. It's a machete. This is my property. My grandpa's property, I guess. Oh. Ah, what the heck? Oh my god. It's a rare kind of bird. That literally just came out of nowhere. This is awesome. Another mound of dirt. Down to here. This forest adventures trees. People. Fish. Fish disappeared. Look at this grapevine. It's pretty big. Small child. Okay.